Hi, how are you?
Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel.
So in today's video, I would like to share you guys my desk table. Desk and table is just, it's my study table. I know you guys haven't requested it, but I just want to share my decoration and, you know, maybe you get some inspiration behind my study table. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. By the way, in conjunction of this video, I would like to do a giveaway just to, you know, give you guys back since I've already hit 700 on my YouTube channel. Alhamdulillah. The rules is very simple. All you have to do is just subscribe to my channel, like this video, and also comment your IG so that way I can contact you if you're the winner. So yeah, so without further ado, let's just jump into the video. So beside this big ass mirror, I have this study desk table corner. This whole wall right here is meant for work stuff, assignment. Basically, this is where I spend the most of my time in this room, besides my katil lah, of course. So here's about to go down. I'll be walking you guys through from top till bottom. So we're gonna start with these two shelves first, but first let me just get closer. So I just buka the flash because the lighting is not so nice, not so good. So right here on the first shelf, we have all of my novels. I usually read them, but I get too boring. So macam awal-awal jaya baca and then I dah tak sambung. So this is like the novels that I've been collecting since I was form 4. These three books is my favorite books that I have ever read. So when I was in high school, when I was in MRSM, I wanted to be a doctor, but unfortunately not. But when I was in that school, I read these three books. It's like a... dia macam penceritaan dia sebagai seorang doktor. His journey to as a doctor, you know, kena duduk ni bilik mayat, kepenatan sebagai seorang doktor. Ni diagnose 3, diagnose 1, ada diagnose 2, tapi I tak tahu kat mana letak. This is Breathe by Dr. Benny Rusani. I love this book, you guys. I even balut this book sebab I memang jaga gila buku ni. I memang suka. See Dr. Benny. So yeah, masa dulu I memang rajin gila baca buku ni sebab I'm kind of addicted to doctors. But right now, okay, move on. Right, so if you guys can see all this vase yang decorating stuff ni, semua ni I beli dekat Shopee, okay? Hopefully lah, I will link all the Shopee links down in the description box so you guys can check it out. But yeah, I think it's cute, you know, to put it right here. Macam ala-ala decorate lah sikit, tak adalah macam hamba sangat. And at the back there, I have my candle. I always light up my candles sebab I suka my bilik bau wangi. Okay, so that is by Bath & Body Works, I guess. And yang tiga tu is from IKEA. Kalau IKEA, I suka beli vanilla scent. Because, I love it so much. Actually, ada lagi novel, cuma kat bawah ni. We will go to that later on. And I also have that one, the Twilight. Kenapa I letak kat situ? Sebab dia terlalu berat nak tampung letak kat atas ni. And dia besar, so might as well just put there. So yeah, that's pretty much of my novels collection. So my next shelf is all of my notebooks, my planners, my study stuff, you know, buku teks. And also I have few novels. Why I put it here is because I suka buku ni and I memang baca tau. I dah baca tiga-tiga ni and I'm currently reading this book, The Rules of Love. So I letak kat sini and I have this kind of weird thinking. Kalau I letak kat atas ni, I tak confirm I takkan baca. So if I put it here along with my notebooks, my planner apa semua kan, so I always gravitate towards tau. Sebab macam this is my planner, this is my my 2021 planner. This is by AK by Hati Shahan. If you don't know, Hati Shahan is Nilofa's sister, young sister. Lepas tu, I have my kamus. I have a lot of kamus, you guys, because even right now, I still bodoh at English. So, I need a lot of kamus. Tak adalah kamus BMBI. Ni kamus BMBI. Mostly thesaurus lah. But I need to kembang my English, whatever that means. But yeah, I have a lot of thesaurus punya dictionary. And this is just a note from my boyfriend. Tu ada Al-Quran I. And I have my Polaroid, because I used to print all of my Polaroids right here. And I need a printer. In the past, I have the Polaroid camera, but I jual and I beli the printer lah. Sebab lagi senang kan, sebab dia bluetooth ke phone. So it's easy for you to print out your Polaroids. And then right here we have my pencil, Sharpie, permanent marker. Ni I curi dari Lawrence. Okay, whatever. Lepas tu ada lighter. Okay, if you guys wondering kenapa ada lighter, it's because I want to light up my candle. Okay, tak payah nak fikir bukan-bukan. Alright, so yeah, that's pretty much it. And dekat sebelah ni I have my pencil box and a keyboard for my iPad. Okay, if you guys wondering, yes, I am standing dekat atas my kerusi. Tada. Okay, so notebooks ni semua from like usual lah. Ni semua dari Typo. And I tak guna pun. It's like brand spanking new. I tak guna, I jarang guna. I realise kenapa I jarang guna is because I already have my iPad, so I can jot down there. But in the meantime, I still have the notebooks here. Well, it is because of the aesthetic right here. And dia nampak macam, okay lah, banyak lah barang kat sini kan. So macam tak adalah kosong sangat. Foolscap paper, file. Lepas tu kat belakang ni, I have like stickers, you know, random stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So we're gonna move on to this table. This is the table. By the way, the table is from IKEA. And this is in the black colour, I guess. Black wood. Okay lah, tak kisahlah. If you saw, apa? Desk study table from Pinterest ke Twitter ke. Diorang semua letak memang like macam-macam gila kat atas meja diorang. Ada buku bertingkat-tingkat lah. iPad punya stand lah. Keyboard lah, apalah. Semualah ada dekat atas meja dia kan. I jenis yang tak suka nak serabutkan diri. So on my desk, I only have my laptop, my drinks, some old flower and my iPad. Tu je. Because, so as I was saying, bila I nak buat assignment, I get too messy around the, apa, table area. Sebab I banyak sangat, I ada iPad, ada laptop dengan kertas nak jot down, dengan pencil box, notes, everything. Even I have my iPad notes, I still need to print out the notes lah. Maksudnya I still nak like solid notes yang ada dekat mata I, yang I boleh pegang macam tu lah. Yang penting, I jenis yang bersepah when it comes to do assignment ke, nak jawab exam ke, test ke, quiz ke, whatever. Meja I ni memang bersepah gila babi. Allahuakbar. So, I don't want to get apa too much stuff on top of my table, which is why the less the better lah. Sebab tu lah, dekat atas meja I ni sangat sikit. And I have a lot of space. You know what? I boleh like makan dekat sini, I boleh tidur kat sini, I boleh macam-macam lah I boleh buat kat meja ni. This mouse pad is from Hikari. And then right here, I have my watch. I have my Apple Watch and I have my Swatch watch. The reason why, okay, if you guys know me in the past, I memang suka collect Swatch watch. But ever since I have my Apple Watch, I dah jual all of them except for this one. Sebab in case lah kalau tiba-tiba dah habis bateri, sebab sekarang ni pun dah habis bateri. And I malas nak charge, I ada the manual one yang tak payah nak charge. Okay, iPad and my MacBook. That is my laptop bag, which I bought from Shopee as well. My Starbucks drinks, my Starbucks tumbler. I always have my Starbucks tumbler. And dekat dalam ni is just air kosong je. Kadang-kadang I terlupa untuk minum air. So bila I ada botol kat atas meja ni, it reminds me to drink more water. Okay, so dia ada kat situ. And this thing I bought from Shopee as well. I put just all of my metal straws and then berus straw ni, you know, all that stuff. Sebab like I said, I always drink. Tapi pakai juga and plastic straw. Alah bodohnya Jiha. Okay, whatever lah. And I have this dead flower as usual. My room, dia takkan jadi Jiha's room kalau tak ada dead flower. So, dia sentiasa ada dead flower. So, hence, I have my dead flowers on top of my desk. And on the wall right here, we have a lot of this poster lah. Dia tak adalah poster pun. Dia actually, it's a thank you card from kedai-kedai yang I pernah beli. So macam tu, AK by Tishahan, Rabelesa, Velvet Vanity. Mostly Velvet Vanity lah sebab I suka diorang punya makeup products. Hello Daisy asli. Tiga ni, these two is my hand sanitizer from Bath and Body Works. And in the middle right here, we have all of my, apa ni? Straps, glass strap, mask straps. Apa lagi eh? This is apa, wallet chain. Okay, the reason why I tampal all of these thank you cards on the wall is because my room is so sendu. Macam putih hitam. So I need like a pop of color. Hence I tampal the colorful thank you cards right here. Dia tak adalah like bosan sangat kan. So bawah ni we have my makeup drawers, which dia tak adalah include dalam this desk corner, but I'm just gonna show you anyway. So this drawers is all of my makeup. Sebab kat sebelah ni is all of my makeup counter. Sebab kat sebelah ni pun ada my cermin, so macam senang untuk I makeup, bersiap apa semua kan. And yeah, semua wire-wire I, charger, all that jazz. On top of the first shelf ada this poster which is mentioned too glam to give a damn. So macam I kan memang suka nak glam. Bukan Jiha lah kalau dia tak glam. So I love to glam. Hence I have that quote which I print out and I tampal dekat situ. Je lah kot. Tak ada yang exciting sangat. So macam simple je. Okay, because I saw dekat Twitter and dekat Pinterest semua orang dekor cantik gila. But when it comes to me, I punya decoration ni macam orang malas. Which is kind of true because I am so lazy at, you know. I mean, bolehlah I decor this whole room, but my study table ni dia selalu sekejap dia bersepah, sekejap dia tak bersepah, sekejap dia clean, sekejap dia kotor, macam tu. So macam baik tak payah nak decor. Kalau you dah tahu in the future dia akan kotor balik. Macam dia akan bersepah balik. So that's why I've mentioned before, the less the better. So macam dia lagi senang untuk kemas, senang untuk bersihkan. Nah, macam tu lah. Yeah. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't subscribed me yet. I will announce the winner on this date, which I will pop up here. Don't forget to comment your IG. Sebab kadang-kadang orang terlupa nak letak diorang punya IG. So susahlah I nak contact you guys. Faham tak? So yeah, I will be picking 3 winners, okay? Jarang-jarang pilih 3 pemenang. So tak kisahlah kalau I nak pilih lelaki ke perempuan ke. So yeah, that's all in this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye!